The unmanned vehicle is propelled down the test track by...